So this is my opportunity code. Remember, it's really clear the PNGs and the use states, the use effects where I generate the bullets, and the bullet intervals where it generates horizontally and vertically. It's the bullet spawns, the collisional thingy that would hit the character, and the controls of the opportunity. So this is my CSS, and I'm gonna show you the demonstration of my opportunity code, the output. So this is the game over display. That would be all thinking.